Hey guys, welcome back. We're Subnautica again. It's been so long since I've last done this. I'm just gonna come out and say it. My hardcore playthrough, I died a couple times. The last two where I went. So I ended the episode and I was doing some farming and it was in my exosuit, and so I got stuck and it put me out inside of a jelly nest, and so I died like within. I couldn't do anything because I couldn't move, and so I died, rebuilt everything, and then died again, rebuilt everything a second time, and then did the under cave stuff, and I'm like, dude, fuck this, I'm done, I don't want to do this anymore. So now that, like, I think it's time. I should have probably done this last year, but I'm just like, you know, it's Sunday, I don't know where Lance is, but we're kind of doing a stream pilot for a new series of Subnautica Hardcore. Oh wow, I never really noticed that the water is like this. This is like something 3D put there. I don't know if it's catching over on the stream, but there's like water interacting with this 3D model. Anyways, this is a start of a new series of Hardcore series. I thought like doing a regular episode would just be kind of boring because it would be like, hey, you've seen me do this 4 other times. Let's see me build a base again. So, again, you can come as go as you want, but we're going to be building a base for the next few hours and see what happens. Anyways, let's get going. We're doing hardcore. So, again, hardcore is no notifications, and when you die, the game is done. Originally, like, it would put you out. Like, it would like, crash. It would go to the desktop, and that would be it. I've done that, too. That's been pretty cool. So, anyways, we're doing hardcore. Let's get going. I will not be doing experimental, as I kind of want to do this as like a experimental. Sounds like it might get really buggy. It's like, hey, we're gonna update this daily, and it's gonna get buggy. I was like, I don't want to deal with that. I want to deal with like pretty stable Subnautica. The game itself is kind of buggy, and if you haven't already, hit the like button, and if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. And if you haven't done any of that, I don't know what you're doing. You don't even have to hit any of that. So also hit the bell, I guess. Yeah, all the other guys. Like, I think Arcavius is doing something with this. Lance is doing something with this. It only took me, like, a year for him to, like, hey, man, you should probably fucking do this game. But, yeah, oh, Jesus Christ, I totally forgot. Like, there's some fucking creepy ass sounds in this game. Yeah. Have you seen this 1,000 times? Let's skip. There we go. No, skip. 3, 2, 1. Power of video games, we're actually not falling. These are all like animated like this. It's hilarious because you could hear the water in the background. You could hear the water sounds. Okay. There we go. Pumping music here. Okay, we got that. We're good to go. Oh, please tell me it's bugged. Okay.
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying. To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you
have. It's that time of the hour, too. It's beer 30. Hold on. Incoming pop.
The interface visible now will organize your inventory. Display currently available construction blueprints and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize.
Yeah. It's not like I've done this before, fucking Siri.
Attention. Detecting increased local radiation levels. trend is consistent with ongoing
degradation of the Aurora antimatter cock.
During collision.
Okay, yeah.
To monitor.
So we got some food here. Oh wow, did they shrink this? Okay, middle. There we go. And I think that's good. Okay. God, I just love, like, I'm playing, like, Ark, I'm playing The Forest, I'm playing, Minecraft. They're, like, combination of E and I and a tab all interact with the, with your, inventory. Let's see. Let's see if there's anything new here. So, first off, we're gonna have to build a habitat builder so at least we get stuff. So, we're gonna need a computer chip and battery. That stuff is real easy. What else can we build here? Oxygen tank, so glass and titanium, a floating air pump. Oh, wow, that's cool. That's cool. Interesting. Beacon, okay. Fire extinguisher, not needed. Pipes, not needed. Laser cutter, not now. Water, and electronics, okay. Okay, so we're going to need some titanium, glass, silver, and did we get a good spawn here? Sadly, I do not drink.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive.
I'm loving the VO.
Calculating risk assessment.
The sounds. Like, this game
by physical injury
makes
11% by exposure to radioactive crash site.
Holy shit, that's
19%.
I haven't played this for like 73 hours and still creeped out by some of these. Oh shit!
65%. Emergency. 10 seconds.
Holy fuck, dude.
Remaining.
Holy shit, dude. I almost just died. I almost died. Whew. Oh, Jesus. That would have been fucking hilarious. That would have been fucking hilarious if I died. Just like the forest, like, it does it like a, it renders stuff really, really pretty, and high detail up close, and then at a distance, since it's like, hey, you can't see shit in water, and you can't see farther past these trees, it kind of, like, just renders off, so you're not really, you're focusing more on higher, closer detail, and then farther away. No one likes you, dude. So shut up, Justice. What is that? Waterproof locker. Okay, where's the tank? There it is. There we go. Now we can get some more air. Got O2, and I think. What's water? That's 75. Okay, we'll take that.
Local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent
and
with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%.
Let's take that. 1 kilometer
safety range.
And let's take that. Damage, I need a repair tool. Okay, we're good there. And what is this? Okay. And I'm gonna need some food. See if we can get some guys. Beeper. So we're gonna need some silver too. And copper. Go. Whoa. One thing I always thought it was funny is this moon right here rotates like horizontally. It's really crazy. While the sun in the night moon rotates like horizontally or vertically.
Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9.
I guess
Eight,
we can watch this.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wow. Cool. So now there's certain areas that are irradiated now, that I need a lid suit. Make a battery. We're still looking for some silver here. Yeah, I've been on the big ship. I mean, this is like not my first rodeo, guys. So that's why I'm like kind of like doing the start of this new series I'm doing for Hardcore as a stream instead of a regular video, because it's gonna take a while. All right, we'll go on, yeah, I guess. There we go. Whoa. So we're looking for silver. Should be around here. It's copper. Copper's always good too. But like once you get a battery charger, it's kind of like game over. Titanium is like really fucking useless. Because it's like one of the more abundant items. Yeah, I know about scanning all that stuff. Okay, I think that's good enough. Let's see if I can get one more. Nope. Okay, we're gonna have to head to base. I think I can build a knife. Dude, that guy totally farted. I just like how, like, everything just lights up really well and all that stuff. It's pretty crazy. Yeah, I did Subnautica. I think I did Subnautica before a lot of people were doing it. You could look back. I, like, did videos on this when it was first came out. So you could say I'm a hipster at this game. But I kind of don't tend to keep up with the like the latest updates. Oh, so cool. That's like they tell you what like new shit. That was cool. Like, hey, you can craft one of these. Okay, no, I need silicone rubber. Okay, we're gonna, let's see here. Some knife tools. There we go. The sunbeam? No, I haven't. Go. I think I need one more silicone rubber. But I still need, like silver. So we're again, as night is the best time to get quartz because it kind of like illuminates better. I I think the last time I played was like a couple patches ago. Like they introduced the new skeleton area with the new rivers, and then they introduced the precursors. It's been a while. Let's get some floaters.
New creature discovered.
We're just going to get a lot of quartz for the night, because, again, quartz can just turn into glass, which is always needed. Yeah. You don't have to tell me about Lance's scare of the night. If you watched us play Dying Light last night, holy shit, he definitely wanted to sleep. Oh wow, you use a bladder fish now to make the air bladder now? Cool. Okay, so I need a battery. Okay, let's make a battery. Battery. Make a couple batteries, I guess. I can make a power cell, wow. Let's just make some glass. Yeah, there's some shit that scares me, but I, like, my brain knows that, like, you know, this is a game. Like, it's more of a pain in the ass in the dark. Okay, so we got batteries, silicone rubber. We still need silver. How are we doing on the time here? Yeah, that 3 hours, like, I still couldn't believe how many people watch this stream fucking Dying Light. Oh man, I don't know if you can see this on the stream, but like it's weird that the shit is like the stars are rendering behind the moon. It's pretty weird. Here comes the sun. Okay, and let's see if we can get some squid or some silver. And some more creeper seeds so we can get some fins. Fins are like only used for going up. Some lead. That's gonna help with getting a lead suit. Titanium's gonna help with fucking nothing. We're gonna get it. We need some oxygen. Go, more copper is always good. Yeah, I just, you know, it's just best to not look back. Since you can walk, swim faster than those guys. Probably stay away from their eggs, too, if you, like, don't want to get hit. Jesus Christ, where the fuck is the silver? Silver change areas? It's always been in these creepvine biomes, yeah? Oh, look, there's more copper. Okay, I thought it was gold. I'm like, oh yay, gold. Oxygen is lost. Like, you can get a better suit. So as you go deeper, the oxygen use is higher. That's actually a real thing. You get a different suit. Like, there's a lead suit. There's a water retention suit. There's an oxygen retention suit. Oh, cool. I got gold. Fucking A. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Where the fuck is the silver? I got some fucking vampires to kill. Yeah, we're like already 20 minutes in and nothing has happened. So like, even if I like cut it down, like the first... What the fuck? Oh, those are the piranha guys. Oh, fuck that. It's like fucking... Silver has to be here. I don't need titanium, guys, so getting these scraps is pointless. This is fucking... Son of a bitch. Like, this is what shit has pissed me always. Yeah, I know about eating creepvine. Jesus Christ, these sound... There's like a fucking orgy of these things going on here. Hey, more copper. Here we go. Holy shit, dude! God... Oh, hello. God giveth me the silver. The silver that would guide me. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck you. Fuck this. You fucking kidding me? Fuck you. Dude, I'm not fucking kidding, dude. I've played this game before, so, like, those stupid tricks are not gonna work on me. What the fuck was that? It's the Lancy effect. If Lance is not streaming, I get significantly less people. Dude, the audio people in this fucking game is fucking crazy. Well, frame rate? No, please no. Whoa, what's that? The fuck? Oh, shit! Or at least maybe I know where to put a base now. There's a thermal vent there. That might get some good energy. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? It's like somebody fired a gun underwater. Well, like a gun, like it would sound like somebody fired, you know what, I know you can't fire guns underwater unless they're like designed for that, so, yeah. Okay, silica rubber. Yeah, I know I need a scanner. Fucking holy shit, dude. So, oh shit, the scanner's only batteries. I could have made that a long time ago. Fucking A. Habitat builder is a computer chip. Okay, computer chip is table coral samples and quartz. Okay, let's get that. Might as well scan this. Or not. We'll scan this. And then quartz. Okay, now we got a habitat builder. We then can start building a base and then start really expanding. So 26 minutes in, I finally get a base going. Yeah, the sea glide, I definitely need to get the scanner on that. And computer chip. And let's see, habitat builder. And let's see, silicone rubber. And let's see, fins. Oh, I guess you would take that into Aurora, the fire extinguisher. Okay, we got that. We got that. And let's see, can I build a lead suit yet? So it's a radiation suit, which is fiber mesh. And two lead. So I have one lead. Okay. Anything here I can use? Anything? Okay, I just need fiber mesh. Okay, we're gonna actually put all this shit in here. All that shit in there. We're just gonna get a bunch of titanium for right now and then start building up. I like how you could scan this shit. Like, what the fuck is the point of this? Ooh, what is that? It's an egg. I need a get a round table. I really hope they changed the round room into be more common. Cause that shit was base building. That shit was base building. Getting those round rooms. Not these fucking corridors. Oops. Okay. So I'm thinking we're building the base. You hear that? I want to build it next to that, shit, maybe I don't know. Let's go exploring a little bit. Oh, yeah, right here. Because there's the, volcanic, vent right here. That will help. Yeah. We'll build it right here. And... go. Oh, inventory's full. Okay. So let's salvage all this stuff, and we will start building a base. Okay, and throw this, and we'll just pop these things out. Tons of titanium. Holy shit, dude. Look at all this titanium. I should have. God damn it. It was nearby, wasn't it? Was it? Oh, yeah, it was right here. Yeah, I don't know, like, multiplayer would be interesting, but, it doesn't need it. Sometimes, like, a little, you know, single-player game could be cool. There's nothing wrong with not having multiplayer. Like, seriously, what's the harm of doing just regular single-player? Okay, so, I can't build corridors, so I need glass, so we're gonna, God, this is fucking dumb. Wait, okay. Shit. How do I want to build this? Let's see. Corridor there? So I have to use corridors, which just, like, fucking pisses me off so fucking much. Yeah, let's do that. And we'll put a hatch right here on the top. We'll put a corridor here. Let's see here. We'll do, like a cross type of thing. Yeah, Lance can get a little loud. Sometimes cringy loud, if you know what I mean. And we'll just put this here for just a little bit of extra strength. Because we got so much titanium, because this is just titanium. There we go. And so I can't enter this. I can't fucking enter this. Power only.
Oxygen production offline.
Oh, wait. No, it's bugged. I can't enter this. But this is so stupid. Like, why can't I... it just pisses me off. Like, I need power. Oh, wait, what the hell? Oh, I need quartz. Ah! Son of a bitch! Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Yeah. 10 minutes ago, Caboose was like, yeah, I don't get scared that much. I don't get scared. Fucking. Ah! Son of a bitch. Okay. Let's fucking, you guys didn't hear shit, dude. You guys didn't hear shit. Okay. So, we need quartz. We're gonna get some of that. Whoa, what the hell is this? Hello? Huh. Okay. We're gonna need some food. So we're gonna get some food and some water. Okay. Well, we're getting some quartz. So we're gonna need quartz for the for solar panels. Back here, you motherfucker. Yep. There we go. And bing, bada, boom. Bibbidi, bobbidi, boo. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Again, sorry if it's really dark, there's nothing I can do. The game is actually, like, for me, it's kind of like, my monitor, it's kind of, like, blown out. But, like, the colors are good, the darks are good, it's weird. Like, I can see everything so clearly. Yeah. Lance would say, hey, I don't like recording in the dark, but, I mean... am I looking for? Okay. How's my quartz? I'm gonna use more. I wanna put like tons of solar panels up. Then I need to also like build a fabricator down there. Start making a base down there. So I want like 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. Oh yeah, it's not Earth's moon anymore. Whoa. There we go. And wait, no, wrong button. And wait, no. There we go. Help. There we go. Let's get some food going, cook some pepper peepers. Yeah, this is hardcore. Holy shit, dude. Fucking savage much, man? Dude, I shouldn't be talking about it, but like that 1,000-degree knife shit, that shit is totally bullshit, dude. That guy doesn't even hit that knife to that high. Like, it's like... it's not that much. There we go. How are we doing on the sun? Is the sun coming up? No, not yet. So we're gonna try to get some more quartz as, again, not much I could do right now. But... oh, I need a beacon too. That's what I need. Ah, there's the sun. Dude, when they introduced the hot knife to this game, it was fucking cool. You could just like slice and dice it. It would just like create food for you. It was pretty fucking sweet. So let's see here. I wonder how far I can build the... can this go... can it go right here? Let's see. Nope, that's too far. Okay. What about this? Nope, that... oh wait, that's good. Hardcore mode was just like any other hardcore mode. It's just less notifications, and it when you die, the save is deleted. Okay, there's some like I can get some information on here. Yeah, sun 51%, 51%. Okay. Okay, yeah, these are good spots. Is this far enough? Can I please? Cool. Let's see what we got in here.
Welcome aboard.
Cool. Cool, cool. So much room for activities. So let's... the fuck is that sound? So this can... so you, can you take this, like, pump this into the... that's cool. Dude. I got some fucking noisy neighbors. So I'm just gonna build that there. Just gonna start doing some shit. locker. Oh, can I rotate these dishes? No. We'll do it right here. Dude, Okay. And bing bada boom. There we go, we got lockers going here now. We'll do a medical kit right here. That's gonna be another computer chip and silver. We need a communication relay. I would just do the one at the base. Okay, aquarium is not gonna work because that shit is fucking useless. We can do into more solar panels. Maybe that might be best. What else we got here? Okay. Yeah, let's use up the rest of that quartz. Is this gonna work? I just feel like this is not gonna work. Yeah, it's working. Good enough. It's not a good spot, but maybe once I get some like relays. And that's it for that. Okay. So that's not gonna get old. So I need computer chips, a couple computer chips, and wiring kits. Okay. So I need tons of silver. The fuck was that? Oh, it's those things. You want some of this? Fuck you! Sweet, my favorite. I got lead. It's like Christmas here.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I did hit hardcore, yeah? I feel like it shouldn't be telling me to get that. Okay, that's my base, okay. Oh! You want some of this? Everybody go kung fu fighting. Yeah, you fucking shit didn't hit me! Copper. Copper's, again, always good. Lead.
Of oxygen remaining.
Oh, here we go. We got something here. I need a laser cutter, though. Wait, is this anything? Oh, vehicle bay fragment. That's cool. Still suit fragment, cool. Sleep guy fragment, yes. Still suit fragment, yes.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, let's try to get
caution.
Oxygen.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. anything cool here? There's chairs, there's lights, there's this and that. Okay. Now fuck that. I don't need that shit. Yeah, they added some cosmetic stuff I thought was kind of dumb, but hey, whatever. It's probably when artists is like, hey, I'm bored. Hey, I made some shit. And they're like, one of the, like, the head producer was like, you know what? This shit's actually kind of cool. Let's add it. But I'm not a big fan of, like, cosmetic stuff. Aesthetic stuff, I should say. Welcome back, number three. Well, now we can get the sea glider. Is there anything in here? No. It's a shadow. One thing, okay, so Windows Vista, like, a lot of people didn't like it, but I thought it was kind of cool. They introduced some cool whoa. There we go. That's good enough. A piece of candy. Piece of candy. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit.
30 seconds.
It's like, well, this is how I die. Anyways, they had, like, these, like, daydream screensavers that were really fucking cool. Like, just, like, watching, just, like, sitting here and watching, like, the water go by. That would be pretty fucking cool. The, animated wallpapers are in, Android, and they finally added that to iOS. I wouldn't mind to have that shit back into Windows. I mean, they re-added it. There's a program on Steam that does the similar stuff of just like, oh, hello. You want some of this? Oh, shit. Dude, fucking headshot. Fucking. Wham, wham, wham. Double kill. Holy shit, dude! Dude, there's, like, so many of them. Holy shit, dude. Like, fuck that. I'm done. Oh, Jesus, he was right below me. Wait, where am I going? Oh, yeah. So, we're gonna make a computer chip. We're gonna make a beacon, too, so we can figure out... So we know exactly where that base is at all times. What else? I'm gonna make a fabricator. Something with these creep vines. Cook this... Beautiful bounty. Yeah, you know what? Let's use this. Might as well. Okay, so we got fiber mesh. Okay, there we are. Okay, and then pop that and do that. Wait, we'll pop these. We'll take all this. And this. Okay, so I need several ore. Reclaims moisture from body. Rebreather. Yeah, so there's a rebreather and the steel suit, which I both need. Well, like, CO2 recycle used. So, like, at greater depths, you're, you use less oxygen. And then here we go. We got a diving reel. Interesting. Tools we got to see together. So I need lubricant and a copper wire. Holy shit, I can make this right now. computer chip, so I need a quartz and table to that. Okay, and then I need, let's see here. Clusters, okay. Then, did I make the lead suit? I need one more fiber mesh. And radiation suit. Cool. So now I have a radiation suit. From what I heard too, you could turn off the radiation leak in the Aurora. Okay. So we need some batteries. We need some quartz and table. Coral. Okay, that's good enough. No, Chow, I do not look at chat. Please don't put false hope into people. Oh yeah, I do need a welder too. But a welder, like, to fix the communication, but it's, like, low priority right now. Gotta fix that. Okay. Let's make some money. Oh, I need lubricant. That's what I need. So, battery. And Paraso advanced. Okay. Let's, beacon is a copper wire and tight. So we'll make another copper wire. Yeah, repair tool. I thought it was a welder too. I'm not gonna lie. I thought repair welder. I thought it was that. It makes sense. I don't know. We'll make that. Okay, so we can also look at what the blueprint is for the Fubicator. There we go. So I need a wiring kit and a computer chip. Okay, what is a wiring kit? Fuck, I need silver ore. Son of a bitch. We're gonna get lubricant now, though. We're gonna drop off this beacon. And then, I don't know. Maybe get some more quartz? It's like, can always use more quartz, I guess. Oh, food. Yeah, that's what I need. And water. Then what is this? It's like, so it's salt plus the regular coral gets you bleach, which then you can like create filtered water. Yeah, so like they again, like, it's really fucking weird. Like quartz, I mean, so chlorine is very toxic to humans. I mean, if you boil chlorine, you get mustard gas, which was used in World War I. And that's what the Germans used to kill a bunch of people in Spain and shit. It was pretty fucking crazy. Also, hey, chlorine is used to clean a lot of our water. So, like, it's a little bit could go a long ways. I'm going to try to look for some salt and then head into the, head in and start making the sea glide. Which does have... cave, a light. Okay, we're just gonna head back to base. Well, I'm not gonna lie, I never noticed the 5 on this. I wonder if that's a new thing, or it's just like a fucking... They've added it, like, a long time ago, but I never noticed. Let's see here. Okay, here we go, here we go. I need lube. God damn it, I need one more. Fuck! At least we're gonna go this way and I'll place the beacon at the base entrance. Oh, I need to cook food too. God damn it. Let's drop that, and we're gonna call this edit base one. Shit, caps lock is on base one. Oh, excuse me. Then we were gonna get some more creep seed. I think it's one more. You know, if you don't learn from the history, if you don't learn from history, it's doomed to repeat itself or something like that. Inventory's full! Fuck you! God damn it! What can I do here? I can't... Oh, wait, we can do that. Are you fucking kidding me? And fuck it, let's do that.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Dude, fuck, I'm actually gonna be really pissed when I find out this is not in hardcore. Okay, good old lubricant. And we got the sea glider. And I'll be right back. Okay, now we got the sea glider. Wow, it fucking starts burning the fucking batteries. Cool. Okay, we could also make a few more, a few more batteries, or a few more, solar panels. And we're just gonna, it's more like just like making a battery type of stuff. So we're just gonna put them right here. And right here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yep. And then we're gonna, what are we gonna build here? We're also gonna build a wall locker here. Can we build another one? Yes, I can. I don't have titanium. That's hilarious. Okay, let's see here. Sorry, I still need copper. Rubber mesh, okay. I still need silver, as I should say. Did I pick that up? I hope so. Okay, we're gonna get up here. Yeah, this thing's so awesome. Try to go back down. There seems to be a lot of silver down there too. A lot of copper too, which is not bad. Use for stuff. Titanium. Gold. Titanium. Silver. Perfect. I'm like a god here.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
That's not fucking eerie at all. So I still need a little bit of fiber mesh, I think. Fuck, and of course it's full. God damn it. I wish this was like independent stuff. When they added the fucking 3D modeling, that shit was so cool. Okay. So we're just gonna, we're not gonna cook the fish. Actually gonna put this back. Let's see here. Okay, shit, I totally forgot what I was doing. Oh yeah, I need a wiring kit. Go, and I think I'm done here. Like, I'm done with this, the capsule. Yeah, like an hour and 4 minutes. Like, even cutting that down would just be like fucking tedious. I would have to watch this an hour long. Finally, we got a fabricator up in a base. Yep, and that's online. That's online. Okay. What else can we do here? What else? A flashlight we don't need. A repair tool. We need magnesium and crash powder, which I haven't seen yet. Beacon is up. Let's see. What else can I do here? I don't have the recharging cable yet, so I need fiber mesh for that. A couple fiber mesh for this. Computer chip, not really necessary. Titanium. Let's actually just get a couple fiber mesh for that. Holy shit, it's fucking loud in that base. It's like two, yeah? A battery recharger would be really good too. Um, Please don't spam the chat with the any kind of emojis. I will time you out. And anymore, I will ban you from the chat. Thank you. Okay, so now we got some of that going. Let's see, can I use this on this? Can I? There we go. Okay, that's just gonna be there. It's not a big problem. Well, very low priority. Let's see here. What can I put in here? So what's I'm not gonna need? I'm gonna need a battery, so we could just probably just turn this shit all over for now. Let's see here. We'll cook the peeper. Okay. So now we're just gonna try to find shit, I guess. I don't fucking know, dude. I really don't fucking know. Really just research shit. Sea moth would be really good. Mobile vehicle would be great. Any sort of research would be great. Silver would be always be great too. Copper. Get the salt so I can don't have a problem with water later on.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. I feel like the bioreactor has never been useful for me. Usually, I feel like solar panels are just as good. If not better. What is this? Is this anything? What is this? There we go. Cool. Now that we have a battery charger, we could totally just like... what is it? Oh, shit, man. What the fuck? Once we get a battery charger, I'm just gonna make a bunch of batteries.
30 seconds.
Oh, what the hell? I thought it went to the surface. Okay. Cool. Whoa. Silver ore is always good. There's some shit here. There's some shit here. Okay, we're gonna try to get some shit in here. I don't know. It might be pretty deep. We don't have power. Power is good. Oh, what the hell? Is that anything? Oh, there we go. Ah, go away! That battery charger, sweet. And that's another battery charger. Bioreactor fragment. Cool, but the problem is, motherfucker, I don't have a round room, so it's fucking pointless. Fucking piece of shit. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Go, 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 go.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay! Okay, go! Holy shit! What the fuck? Yeah, that was pretty fucking crazy. Oh wait, there's another thing down here. Actually, we're fucking low on power. I'm heading back to base. Fuck this. Did they change the reef packs? They sound like deeper. I don't know. It might be my headphones. I got some really nice Sennheisers for Christmas, and they're like fucking really good. To boldly go where no one has gone before, I guess? I don't know.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Dude, holy shit, that fucking volcano was loud as fuck. Okay, let's see. Battery, charger, computer chip. Okay, computer chip, computer wire, copper wire, and glass. That shouldn't be that bad. God damn it. Oh, magnesium is salt. Fucking duh. Copper wire. Computer chip is table salt and quartz. Let's get some coral here. Two, three. That's what it is, the multi-purpose room. And no. I know it's like really, it's pretty, it takes a while to get there, yeah? It's like in the middle of fucking nowhere, yeah? Titanium ignite. Bleach. Oh, here we go. Let's get some beef and bleach. Time for that new Fate of the Furious. Okay, so we got fish, we got water, we'll pop that. Okay. God damn it, I forgot to get... Temple coral, which is the floater island. Okay, that shouldn't be that hard. Oh well, there went that. Ah, you fucking kidding me, dude? We're letting this guy go. Where'd it go? Now we'll just get another one. It's my dominion. Oh, there we go. Alright, if you look closely, you can see the islands and the shaders. It's like right over there, yeah? Where's my base? Oh, fuck. Ah! computer chip. Dude, that thing is fucking loud. Oh, of course I need more titanium, of course. There we are. Bing, bada, boom. Cool. And battery charger is activated. There we go. God damn it, I keep on pressing escape to do that stuff. Is it on? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, I should probably make some more batteries. Two more batteries. I don't need no defenses. Okay, so let's see. Wow, you can unload the battery out of this, too? That's interesting. So we could just charge these up, too, yeah? There we go. Okay. Let's put some shit in here I'm never gonna use. So, lead I'm probably never gonna use. Salt we'll probably use. Silicone rubber, nope. Gold. And that's good there. And then shit I don't need. That. And we're good to go. We're gonna take out this guy and replace him. Okay, replace him and replace him. There we go. Turn that light off and bing, bada, boom. We're gonna make one more battery too. And then we'll try to get some a few more solar panels just to build up a power supply while I'm away. Swim charge fin. Oh yeah, the swim charge fin. Yeah, I know about that. I think I need two more quartz. Yeah. Okay, let's do two more solar panels. Oh wait, nope. Power to the people. Okay, we're just trying to just like build up power banks.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, I need titanium. Go. So the one thing I... Never mind. Okay. Let me look at some blueprints. So I learned the mobile... This. So I take it... I didn't learn the Seamoth Yeah, so I'm 1 out of 1 of the biorector. I can get a thermal meter, which fucking useless kind of right now. Okay. All right. So, we're gonna do a little bit more exploring. We got our base up and going with tons and tons of power. I feel like I need to make 2 more batteries. And we're... let's get lunch. We have a nice little lunch, and then we'll do a little bit more exploring. The Seamoth is a submersible. It's pretty cool.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. What's the button to, like, keep this thing up? Or did... never mind. Okay, we're gonna recharge this. Put a new battery in here. Boop, boop. This and then cook that, and I'll be right back. Damn it, I hate it when it fucking just automatically turns on the light. You know, fuck it, we're gonna pop that battery out. Pop it a new one. Nope. There we go. Okay. So, we're gonna try to go back to that place, learn some shit, I don't know. Shit, I forgot to eat the food. There we go. Anything cool down here? Yeah, go piss off. Piss off! There's some shit here. What do we got here? Okay.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh shit, they changed these guys! Let's see if I can launch again. Dude, that's crazy! They added shit on this! Wow, there's actually, like, plants on this. Okay, stop fucking- what the fuck hit me?! Piss off! God, try to have a fucking good time. What the fuck? Okay, we're gonna scan these for the back. Kind of, I guess. There we go. Dude, can you just stop fucking moving for 1 fucking second? Wow, they attached these brain coral to it too. And that's like, huh? Crazy. That's cool. What the? Dude, that's crazy ass bug. Okay, let's see what's down here. crane. Stool. I thought I saw something. Nope, nothing. Is that anything? Nope. It's a door.
Caution.
I think they've gotten bigger. They look a lot bigger. Holy shit, dude. Holy fuck. Like a dolphin. Whoa. What the fuck? Okay. We're doing good on power. Oh, what is this? Well, now I have a bioreactor, I guess. Oh, you want some of this, motherfucker? Get the fuck back here. You think you can... You fucking son of a bitch. You think it... There you go. This is another thing I gotta go. I think that game is bugged out. It shouldn't be there.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, that's cool. That. Oh, mobile vehicle fragment. I think I already have that, yeah? Yeah. Vehicle bay. Oh, I already have this. Okay, vehicle bay. Vehicle bay. Oh, steamboat fragment. Here we go. One of three. Oh, these things. These light sticks are pretty fucking cool. And... Jesus. Dude, traveling this fucking fast going up, you would fucking literally explode. I think that's it. Is there anything else down here? Nothing like... I like how there's a plant right here, but there's like no pot. What is that? Is that anything? Okay, I don't see anything. Oh yeah, fucking... Okay, sea moth fragment, let's get back up. Ah! That's a noise I like hearing. Oh! There's the island. Let's go down here and then we'll check out the island. Wait. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's some shit down here I could probably get to. Is the island any different, Angry Bird? Do they do anything cool, or is it like kind of just like a place to get lithium? Yeah, it's uranium. Yeah, the volcanic island, this island, yeah. There's a... get a compass going. Okay.
New blueprint
just stressing out my vocal cords. What the hell? I'm just thinking. Oh, fuck! Save some power. You fucking what scrawny ass motherfucker. The hell? I thought I saw something different. I thought I saw a piece of metal. Okay. Yeah, come on, baby. Come on. I fucking... Oh, you son of a bitch. You fucking tangled with the wrong motherfucker. This is new. Let's get some light here. Well, Jesus Christ, it's like rendering it all. Son of a bitch, get away from me. I hate these crawlers. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh yeah, I forgot these things are like... Oh, yeah, there it is. What the fuck? The fuck? Is that like a giant fucking mech? Of course I show up here and it's fucking nighttime. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a fucking bitch. Now I can't even see shit. Fucking A, dude. Can I scan this? We'll scan this. Dude, what the fuck? Holy sh! God damn it! Alright, wait, no! I should have got that light. The hell? Purple artifact! Whoa! Let's see. Alien artifact. Algae growth on the exterior of this device indicates that it has lain here for hundreds of years. Undisturbed, despite its age, its power source appears to be functional. It may prove to be compatible with other nearby technologies. Interesting. Insert artifact. Did I pick it up? Insert artifact. Do I make an artifact now? Okay, go with this up. Thanks, man. Thanks, Quinn. Again, I'm super sorry if you can't see shit, dude. I'll try to use my sea glider to get shit going. It's funny, because this game is early access, you kind of, like, play this game And, you know, I played this game, like, when this first came out, and there's, like, really nothing here, so, like, in the first, like, 5 minutes, you couldn't do anything. Whoa, dude, this is crazy. Is this it? There we go. Wow, they should kind of change this. Is there anything down this way? I'm gonna check out this way. Fucking crazy, dude. Okay, well, we got the key. Let's see if that works. Yeah, I figured that. Won't it be like some like it M1911? It's like, dude. It pulls back and we are not the aliens. Like, it's the humans are the aliens. And this is like all... And we're not humans. We're some sort of hominid. Whoa. Scans indicate the structure is composed of metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match found in the database. Yeah, maybe not scratching the thing. Yeah, let's like fucking like throw a knife at it. It's like the start of the 2001: A Space Odyssey. Is like, bum 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 bum, and like the apes are like seeing the monolith and like Identified a background message being broadcasted through the facility. Partial translation available. Message reads: warning, unidentified craft in orbit of this planet will be destroyed. Fate prevent the... Ooh, wow, okay. Interesting. Some sort of, proto-language. Analysis of the patterns on the wall cannot, ascertain whether their purpose is a aesthetic or a function for the dirt data is required. Can I scan any of these? No. Data terminal. Left click to download. Unknown language. Attempting to translate. Let's see here. New PDA data. Alien data terminal. The terminal was discovered within the alien facility that shot down the Aurora on planet 4546B. On approach, it began to resonate, producing a low-frequency radio wave containing complex but recognizable data patterns. Matching to known... No... I'm alone in here, yeah? There's no other people on the fucking tip. Contract from the same off-world... Okay, wait. Matches no known technologies constructed from the same off-world material as the facility itself. Seems to be solid-state computer of some sort. No recognizable interface. It is likely the alien species which designed this technology evolved or genetically selected the sensory appropriate to hear and understand the information being broadcast by the device and to communicate back. The mental processing power required to perform this kind of telepathy would imply that designers are considered more of a psychological development more than the common human. So I guess that states that we are human. Using the evidence gathered from this device, it may be possible to extract comprehensive data from the other such devices, should they exist. Further alien data required. Really? Let's see. Oh, wait. Is this anything?
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
Wait, did I learn some new things? Oh, no. Oh, wow. That's weird. So I learned how to make a purple artifact. Okay. Dude, I'm totally fucking digging. Like, the people that... Like, the art on this game, the sound on this game is totally fucking doing it for me. Your best possibility of disabling the fixture is achieved by accessing the control panel and the lower sections. Okay. Ion crystal, okay. What is this ion crystal? Let's throw it. Small nuclear detonation. Okay, this alien cubes. These alien cubes each store the equivalent energy of a small nuclear detonation. The alien technology is able to keep the stored atoms in a permanent stable state. However, under the right conditions, the reaction could be recatalyzed and the energy released in a controlled manner. They were likely used as batteries, storing power generated at the main reactor and then transported wherever they were needed. Assessment. Possible source of escape velocity energy. Well, better take this. I learned nothing from Indiana Jones. Oh, this is pretty fucking cool looking. Yep. Nothing to fear but fear itself. Here we go. We got another one. I hope those are not 2x2s or just... Okay, they're just 1x1s. Good. Let's see here. Type Dingat language. Okay, what do we got here? Alien weapon schematics. Okay, this database appears to be a multi-dimensional... schematic. Wow, I can't even. Of some kind, by mapping the pattern to a three-dimensional space, it is possible to gather a basic understanding of the super weapon's internal workings, which may help identify a way to disable it. So here we go. So the thing is, we live in a... So you people say, oh yeah, we live in the fourth dimension, but we live in a three-dimensional spatial, and we could theorize like, hey, what if there's more dimensions? And hey, you know, what would a fourth dimensional objects look like? So we can only, like, mathematically, we can prove what a fourth dimensional cube would look like. And that's what we get with a tesseract. Though we can't really look at it because our brains can't comprehend a fourth dimension. So this is pretty cool. Just think of it as, like, a, like, draw something on like a piece of paper. Draw a guy, and that's a two-dimensional thing. Now think of that guy only existing on that plane, on that piece of paper, and then like realizing he can only see in two directions. We can see in like three directions. We can see up, down, left, right, forward, and back. He can only see left and right, up and down. So just like perceiving that guy does not understand what we are. Anyways, construction materials, a facility unknown to construction, blah, 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 power schematics, blah, blah, blah. I don't care. New weapon? New weapon? Can I get a new weapon? Fuck. Damn. Yeah. Well, that's it for this stream, guys. See you guys next time, because I'm dead. let's see. Can I make a, It's, so I just need two diamond. Well, that's gonna be easy. I got two of those. Okay. I think we're gonna get out of here. I mean, you would think advanced, like, technology, they've ever heard of a proper fucking elevator. So I'm gonna head back. Should I be using these ion things for making these artifacts? Or should I be saving them for something else? Yeah, we probably could get about 20 more minutes. Huh? Okay, there's a rally. Okay, let's hope that it's daylight outside. Did I go this way? Okay, this is okay. I'll just fucking run it. I keep on forgetting that there's a run button. Well, that was fun. Let's explore this island a little bit. We need diamonds, too, so we can find some diamonds. That'd be great. Lithium, too. Is there anything down here? Where is the sun? Oh, the sun's behind me. Oh wow, they really changed this island. Huh? Huh? Oh shit! Dude, I just realized that I'm like starving here. Now I got a diamond. Yeah. Hey, you better fucking run off, you motherfucker.
Whoa.
Whoa. That didn't scare the shit out of me. God damn it, these fucking things are fucking a pain in my fucking ass. Holy shit. You fucking... Dead yet? This reminds me a little bit of Quake, actually, in Unreal. Like, very, like, ancient technology embedded into, like, ground and shit. Yeah, they do look like head crabs, man. Oh, Tektites, too, from, Legend of Zelda. What am I doing? I got some dough, okay. Yeah, they totally changed this island. When you get on the Aurora, these things are a pain in the ass, though. This is a dead end. Is there anything up there? No. Wait, what the fuck? There's something up there! There's a fucking piece of, like, uranium up there. Fuck that! Dude, fuck this game. Oh, wait, there's something over here. Is this just another way up here? Oh, there's another tablet. Okay, yeah, this is it. Okay. Whoa. Huh? Ah! Fucking crabs. Fucking give me some fucking butter and then I'll fucking kill you all. Wait, what am I? Oh, wow, I'm actually just scanning this whole thing. Climb the vines. Too late for that now. This is not gonna kill me at all. Did I just go onto the other side of the thing? Fuck. Well. Can I eat these? Nope. No, I can't. Am I missing some? Oh, there's a path right there. So I'm a little bit worried about my food. Wait, what? Holy shit, dude! Whoa, dude. Fucking wicked. Fucking wicked, dude. That's crazy, dude. This game is so great. So, let's see here. I need to get back to base because I'm fucking dying here, man. I'm dying. That's cool. Wait, I can scan the multi-purpose room here. Oh, okay. I'm all, oh, Jesus. I'm, like, dying here. Wait, there's food here, yeah? Okay. And it's dark, and it's fucking shitty, and nobody fucking... Okay. We're gonna pull through it. Okay, hold on. Okay. Rising up. Okay, there's some food here. Oh, there's some bulba guys here. That's good enough. Okay. The part I hate about this island is everything. It's like it's a maze, and of course you guys can't see shit. Luckily, this island doesn't have any predators. Oh yeah, they're more by the beach for the crabs, yeah. Son of a bitch. I like how that thing. Oh, there we go. We're getting some light here. We're gonna just fucking parkour. We're just gonna fucking climb up this thing. There we go. What the fuck was that? Yeah. Reinforced diving suit? Sweet. Oh, bowl cut, sweet. Oh, awesome, sweet. Fall damage, my favorite. And what do we got here? Oh, we got water. Which I don't fucking need. We'll take the observation room too. Sweet potato. Yeah, I know about the food. There we go. Look at that. Oh, good. Oh, there's something right here. Whew. Yeah, there's one down there, yeah? Yeah. We're gonna go down this way. Slow and steady wins the race. How are they nerfed? That's not going up. Oh, please, 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 please. Wait, is there a... Fuck. What the fuck? The hell? What was that? What the fuck is that? It's probably just a little doodad. It's like right over under this, under the rock. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember Latin Fruit, like, used to give a shit ton of shit, dude. Like, it was like, fuck, dude. Once you had the, you were done. Now they don't seem to give much. Which was probably for the best. That shit was fucking OP as shit. They didn't nerf it into the ground, though. They gotta normalize it because how much you get from it. Oh, don't forget the lanterns. Yeah, these spotlights are pretty cool. Oh, fuck. Well, shit. Oh, the marble plants are pretty good, yeah. Chinese. I like how there's just Chinese potato plants. Oh, wait, these are invasive plants brought in by the people. Never mind. Can I pick up that? Oh yeah, these Chinese. This is what I need. There we go. I need to start planting this shit. Okay, so take the long way down. What the fuck is that? Oh, something on my monitor. Yeah, 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 the full tank of Reginald's just like fucking all the food you need. Marble melons. Did I bring that marble melon? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't know. I feel like having bladderfish might be better because that's like all water. Like at that point you don't need water. Yeah, I know where it is. I saw it. Yeah, this is not my first fucking rodeo, people. What they call a professional? Fuck it. Dude, that sound shit is fucking freaking me out. Ah, you son of a bitch. Come on. Test your might. Mortal Kombat! Go away. Go away. Go away. I thought I could scan you. What the fuck? This is the habitat builder. This is the habitat builder. This is the habitat builder, dumbass. Fucking. I'm wondering why I can't scan shit. New blueprint acquired. Cool. There we go. Fuck yeah. We won't talk about the fuck-ups here, guys. Come on. I don't want to ban you. Oh, shit, there's that artifact. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's some shit here. Integrating new PDA data. Got that, got that. What the fuck is that wrestling? Oh, piss off. Cool. Fuck. Dude, that thing is huge! Oh, cool. Oh, my battery's full. Fuck you. I'll take that. And I'll be right back. Okay. There's another PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Oh, I'm gonna scan this guy. Bitch.
I'm the apex predator here, Randy Orton.
Okay. Son of a bitch! Holy shit, dude! Okay, it's dead. Okay, so I am... we can't... My item inventory is full. Let's see here. Let's head back. We're gonna go through the portal. We're gonna use this other artifact key. We're gonna go down deeper. We're gonna figure out what the fuck is. And I don't know. We'll keep on going. I'm doing good. Chat's doing good. I'm getting new shit done. Okay, now where the fuck is that portal? It's over here, yeah? It's fucking dark out, too. God damn it, it's getting dark. Somewhere around here. God damn it. I think I lost the entrance. And... Bitty bee bobbity boo. Ah, here it is. Son of a bitch. Or was it over here? No, I don't think it was over here. Down here, though. The beach. Okay. Okay, okay. We gotta find the entrance. Through the portal. Oh, here it is. That's not it. Oh, yeah. I should probably repair that thing, too. Is this it? I was just here, wasn't I? Yep, I was just here. Well, fuck. There's too much vegetation here to see, like, where that fucking thing was. It was... It was on the side, and it was like a little dead gate. Fuck. Maybe I should have placed a beacon here. Maybe I'll get a beacon or something. Let's try to find it over here. Seems more familiar. I hear it. It's like, because it's right over here. I hear, but I don't. Just the center pool. We didn't cross that. And I was looking at the rear of the aft of the Aurora. I don't know. Let me look for a little bit more. And then I guess I'm just gonna... Fuck. Ah, there it is! Yeah. Bibbidi bobbidi boop. Anything on the other side of this? Not really. Okay. Whew. So much activities. Okay, we're gonna get back up. God damn it, I'm really pissed that I'm burning through water and all that shit pretty fast. Now my inventory is fucking full too. Oh wait, now we can drink that. Decomposing. Let's see here. Fuck. I don't know. I kind of definitely want to build a garden when I get back, but we're right here. We're right here. We're good. Okay, push it to the limits. Spike. That's a new one. Okay, guys, here we go. We got three new artifacts, and we're gonna go deeper. Deeper than we ever gone before. How deep can we go? One man must enter the temple to unravel the secrets that's in the precursor. Update. Oh, Jesus Christ, I thought this was closed. Okay. Yeah, the pig's capsule gets us. What the fuck am I doing? You're right. And wait. Oh wait, can I not drop him? Oh, interesting. That's weird. I can't drop shit in here.
One man must run through the gauntlet of alien technology to find out the truth that happened to the Aurora on the water world of 4-5 sub, and I forget the name, but don't worry. We'll fix it in post. Geronimo, motherfucker. Welcome to level 2.
Holy shit, dude. That's cool. This kind of reminds me a little bit of like the Halo map too, like the Silent Cartographer. Oh, another ion cube. Ah. Fun fact. Okay, I guess. Another tablet. Cool. I just love these games are like, hey, the key is over here to get over here. Whoa. Scans indicate the weapon control system lies beyond this door. Inserting purple key. Dude, this game really just turned into Quake or Doom. Or Unreal. The hell? Look at the lighting here. Energy core. Oh shit. Well, hey, how you doing? Live long and prosper.
Broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine.
Huh. That's fucking cool. That's actually really fucking cool.
Scans of available alien data indicate the presence of a second facility elsewhere on the planet. Evidence suggests it is located 800 meters below sea level, approximately 1 kilometer southwest of this installation. Information recorded to data bank.
That's fucking cool, dude. Yeah, I figured I would use, like, some alien. Wait, what? Let's see here. Oh, this is how to disable it? It's about the one camera. Interesting. And there was another room I didn't go to. Let's check that out. Over here, yeah? Did I come from here? No. Whoa. Wait, is this another teleporter? I take it, you take this the one in that other the other facility takes you to this? I don't care about spoilers. I could give a shit, dude. Like, whatever. It's the journey. It's the journey. Yeah, also, yeah, it's also unfinished, too. Like, I mean... I guess, we're done here. Head back to base? I don't know, man. Going on for 2.5 hours. Yeah, like, I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. Expect video series of this, I guess. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. Because this is just a, like, I'm rebooting my hardcore playthrough. Again, I hope this is fucking hardcore. I really hope this is hardcore. If it's not, I'm fucking pissed, but whatever. We'll keep on going. We'll keep on going. Yeah, like, I'm really glad. Thanks for the help, guys. I'm not ending it now. I'm gonna end it, like, probably in 5 minutes when I get back to base. This has been really fucking cool. Like, I'm really impressed by this game. This game always impresses me. You know, I probably have, like, probably 100 hours of this game. There we go. And this game always amazes me. So let's pop this baby out and unload it. And then we'll do this. And load in a better battery. There we go. Like, it always amazes me. This game. This game is, like, super cool. This and Rust are, like, two amazing games that, like, really show that, hey, early access is kind of cool. You know, they had a direction they wanted to go to. You know, they're keeping to it. They're keeping with regular updates. And actually a lot of interesting stuff has been added to this game. I think the biggest question I have for this game is how this is going to be playing out. Is this going to be like a single player experience where you like have a start story, a start and then an end? Or is it going to be like survive as long as you can? I don't know. I don't know. A lot of people ask me, hey, or like, the hell? What the fuck? Okay. A lot of people say, like, hey, this game needs multiplayer. I'm like, eh. The thing with multiplayer and adding multiplayer to video games, it's not fucking easy. It's not easy. You have to have, like, server... It's not easy. It's not easy. And so you get, like, games like Astroneer, which is a really fun game, but when you add people to it, it, like, gets really buggy and broken. So, like, maybe adding multiplayer is not a thing. Like, Gang Beasts was another thing that, like, hey, this game's pretty cool, but when they added multiplayer, it wasn't that interesting. Jesus Christ, I got a lot of shit here. But yeah, it wasn't that, it's not the best multiplayer, so maybe, like, adding multiplayer to games is not needed. Though it would be cool to play with some friends, but maybe, like, maybe they come out with a standalone multiplayer thing, what they did with Don't Starve Together, which was, again, another cool game. Like, they, like, hey, we don't have Don't Starve, and then they had, like, a split game of, you know, Don't Starve Together, which is its own little thing, and it's upgraded regularly, so maybe they'll add another thing, because, you know, it's always fun, doing this stuff with friends. So let's actually just see here. Quit to main menu. Yes. Let's see here. Okay. Okay, cool. It is hardcore. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys had lots of fun. I know you guys really enjoy my streams. It seems like people come here when fucking Lance isn't streaming, but as always, guys, thank you, Chow Chow, Slurp Derp, Angry Bird. Yeah, you guys, thank you a lot. I always like, I always read the chat. People ask me, like, are you reading chat? I'm always reading chat. But, you know, sometimes it doesn't need to be responded to. Like, hey, what's your favorite games? Like, it's just a lot of meaningless stuff. Like, Lance would just be, like, reading that chat like crazy and then dying. But I do it a little bit differently. Some people say it's like, hey, you're doing it. Wait, what the fuck? It says 6 hours. What the fuck? That's weird. But yeah, I always read chat. I wanted to thank you all for showing up. It's been fun. I need to get some food. There won't be a secondary stream. I think I need to stop with the secondary streams because, like, I have a bandwidth cap now on Comcast. So I'm like 1/3 their way, and there's only like one, like I'm only 1/4 through the month, so maybe not streaming so much. But again, expect more Subnautica videos coming out. Probably not a stream. A new Ashnir update should be out really soon, so I might do some more of that. That's always still going. The Forest, I have more videos of that. There's tons of new GTA. I'm still trying to figure out why we're not doing any ARC. So I'm just waiting on Lance to upload his final one. He still has 2 more, I think, or 1 more. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell. Do people favorite anymore? I don't know. But as always, guys, see you guys later. Whew.